Oh my god, this game is beautiful sometimes. It's morning. The sunrise. Oh, it's beautiful. I love the purple color here. It's so freaking cool. Alright, I'm as a Bambi. Surprise! This game is very unforgiving. You die, you lose everything. I think I need some friends around here, so... they could take care of the stuff while I respawn. But... I don't have friends. In this game. Oh, the hungriness comes again. So, new life for this guy. Let's see where I am. So, I'm gonna loot this town. I have this record start mapped at my F8 button. It does nothing on armor, but this one it does something. Some kind of emotional things. Somehow I've lost my sense of direction with this game. I found myself wandering around the same places. Yesterday when I played, it was pretty frustrating actually. To run somewhere and notice that, hey, I've been here before. I tried to look at the map and I can't find the place I'm at. Though I think I'm there. It should be the first sign of I'm going wrong, but I do have a lot of belief in myself. I know that I'm capable of so great things. But I'm so fucking lazy. After all, this was good. After all, if you believe in yourself, everything can be learned. If someone else can do something, you can learn to do the same thing. That's my motto in life. Starving. I changed my field of view a little bit here. I can't tell the difference right now, but maybe I can by looking at these videos. Well, now I just need to find someone to eat. I have seen some videos of this game where they had this cannibalism. They tested how people could eat. Would they eat? What an idiot I was. I had some food. Spaghetti. Spaghetti. Whatever you call it. Now, I'm doing pretty good in this one. Oh, and this one was just what I was missing. But right now, I will be moving north. I have no idea how many people are here on this server right now. it's a private server. I started yesterday. So I have no idea. Now where's my axe? Oh, damn. Lost it somewhere. Damn it. Whoa. I think I'm actually here. The first looter. Okay, I think I'm getting near the place right now. My clothes are very revealing, as you can see. But I'm going into this military base. I think it's called military base. I'm going there to get myself a good backpack. I have a map which I'm trying to find this place with. I think I'm pretty decent with these maps. Reading the map. And most other DayZ players also are probably as good, even better. Cause I've just started playing this game. And it's been around for, what is it, 2 years? Okay, now, so military base should be right over there. Would be cool if I could show you the map at the same time. Perhaps I'm going the wrong direction. Yeah, it shouldn't go to a place like that. I'm not sure about this shotgun, whether it works or not. I don't want to look like Rick Grimes from The Walking Dead. I'd rather look like a bandit from the western movies. This is not the first time I'm lost. I still have a strong belief that I'm on the right track. Or perhaps not. I have no clue of where I am. Well, there's something there. But it's just a farm. I think I'm at the right track. No, I wasn't. Back to where I came from. Now I'm not sure about anything anymore. What is that big tower? Oh no. There's a city over there. Well, here I am now, then. I hope there's no one ruining my video up there. I should be way, way more cautious than this. I can't hear any zombies, so must be pretty okay. So, what I need is a big backpack. Some gear. Okay, now. And how about this one? I want these pants. Swap. There. Well, these are even worse than my previous ones. You can never have enough bandages. I can give them to someone. One fucking big backpack. Shouldn't be too much to ask. Well, I didn't find a bigger backpack. Small disappointment, actually. I thought I'd be getting out of here with a fine backpack. But it was not meant to go that way. I've run over every place in here. And I'll go out of here this way. So here I am at the crossroads. To another, this northwestern airfield that everyone is always talking about. There's this tent area there where there's a shitload of stuff. AKs and all that kind of military stuff. I would like to have a better backpack, only. My character is starting to look pretty cool, actually. Judging from the map, the road should be turning soon. You know, I've hurt myself in these places. And I don't have any more fiends, so that would be very disastrous. But hey, the player lag wasn't like a nice thing. It probably came from the airfield. You know what I'll do? I'll go around this place. I don't know, there should be a road here pretty soon. Or a path or something. I have not killed a single player in this game yet. Oh, sorry, I have. Someone attacked me and I had to take him down. People are strange. Actually, they come and run next, right next to you, shouting, kill me, kill me. Now, what the fuck is up with that? Not again. No.